to be in love with this guy named Sam. I don't know why, cause he had the head like that of a clam. But you couldn't tell me nothing, cause Sam was number one. Cause to me, oh my gosh, he was one in a million. I should've knew the consequences right from the start, that he'd use me for my money and then break my heart. But like a fool in love, I fell for his game. But I got mine, so I show no shame. An empire ain't designed. And then he kept walking. All of those who live in Brooklyn know just what I'm talking. The roller disco, where we all used to go, and just to have some fun back in 1981. You know the place, Empire Boulevard, is where I first saw the nigga, and he tried to play hard. But I knew the deal, cause I knew his brother Jerry. And Sammy just broke up with his girlfriend Terry. So Jerry introduced Sam and I that night. He said, hello, my name is Sam. I said, hi, my name is Mike. We yipped and we yapped and we chit and we chat about this and that, from sneakers to hats. He said, look, I'm in the mood for love, simply because you're near me. To my house, laid back, getting nice, watch television, a reunite on ice. I said, slow down, I know you wanna shake me down, but I'm not one of the girls to go ripping around. Just like it's that, just like it's that, just like it's that, I cram to understand you. Next month, I finally went to his house. I walked into the door, there was a girl on the couch. I said, who's the frog? The bump on the log. You chump, you punk, how could you do me wrong? Sing your sad song about your lover so strong. You said, wait, like you're confused, the girl is my cousin. Your brother agreed, but later said that she wasn't. Just like it's that, just like it's that, just like it's that, I cram to understand you. Forgotten next month, we went to the Deuce. Well, I thought it kind of strange, cause you had lots of juice. You knew the dopes, the pushers, the addicts, everybody. Asked you how you met him, said you met him at a party. Then these girls tried to tell me you were selling the stuff. I said, it's not your business, so shut the fuck up. They said, okay, like, think what you wanna think, but it's gonna be some shit when your man becomes a fiend. I said, look, the Buster move, I don't even know you. To put it like, I really don't care to. They got kinda mad and sorta all offended. They said, we only looking out for your best interest. I said, thanks, but no thanks in an aggravated tone. Just like it's that, just like it's that, just like it's that, I cram understand. Then my cousin says she saw you with this lady named C. Well, I'm clawing my thoughts, I wonder who she could be. You're spending all your time with her and not a second with me. They say you spend your money on her and you're with her night and day. Her name starts with a C and it ends with a K. I strain my brain looking for a name to fit this spelling, but I just couldn't do it cause my heart kept yelling, burning, begging from affection from you, Sam. But just like a test, I cram to understand you. Thought I knew you well enough to call you a man, but just like a test, just like a test, just like a test, I cram to understand you. Then it came a time you started looking kinda thin. I asked you why you said exercise, trying to stay slim. I bought it even though I knew it was a lie, cause it really didn't matter, you were still looking fly. But I don't know, you started asking me for money. Butter me up, beg me and call me your honey. So I gave you 2 yards and then I gave you one more. You picked up your jacket and you flew out the door. You came back an hour later and you asked me for a 10. I said, I only got a 20, you said, give me that then. I said, nope, I tell you now, you better stop slobbing. Find you a job or you better start robbing. So I stepped on, I went a giant step. Picked up my belongings and I just left. For now I see you in Empire every Sunday, juicing the girls up for some money in LA. But every time I see you doing it, I just ruin it. Tell them how you're on crack, smoke, snip, chewing it. As for this girl, Miss C, oh well, I was shocked as hell when I heard Samuel. When your homeboys told me, I almost went whack of that the girl you was addicted to, her name was crack. Just like it's that, just like it's that, just like it's that, I cram the hunt.
Sure. mouth, a big mouth. People used to say that you had a big mouth, and now I understand what they're talking about. Because what we do is just between me and you, not something that you're gonna tell your crew. But you had to tell Sharon, and she told Cal. Then the story rolled on, just like a wheelbarrow. Cal told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. Pebbles overheard her talking to her man. Pebbles told Cookie what she thought she heard, and somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should've opened your mouth at all, and I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call. You got a big mouth.